I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
I don't know. It's only a prototype, an idea. It's not ready yet.
Have you tried it?
No, it's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo, I think you just found your madman. So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction.
Good luck, Ezio.
I can't believe it! It worked! It really worked! You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance. All right, look, let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio, my men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. Checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Ah, che idea del cazzo!
Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
It rises. It needs fire. Heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen, built all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry. I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men move in behind you, and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.